delving into the lives of Antarctica's giants. We're with a team of wildlife scientists studying humpback whales up close.
This is so beautiful. This might be the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
The researchers have special permits to check the health of whales in this part of Antarctica.
The climate is shifting in the Antarctic Peninsula faster than anywhere else in Antarctica.
Scientists want to know what impact rising temperatures and other pressures like tourism and fishing have on wildlife here.
Oh, there's.
They have a surprising way of finding that out.
So is that a weapon?
No, it's not a weapon, it's a tool.
That tool allows Natalia to take whale tissue biopsies. A tube on the end of each arrow takes just a tiny nick out of each animal's body.
Well, it clearly didn't bother them very much because they're hanging around the boat.
Analysing this tissue can reveal if a female humpback is pregnant.
In years that we have low sea ice, then the following year you have lower pregnancy rates. And that's as good as it gets in, like, you know, getting to know the environment and getting to know the effects of all these conservation threats on the animals.
This is what the whales and many other animals here feed on, Antarctic krill. Swarms of them thrive here because they eat algae that lives in sea ice. So researchers want to know if this crucial marine food supply is decreasing as rising temperatures melt the ice. And they're using another scientific tool.
Oh, this is fantastic.
The social, intelligent giants work together to catch krill inside a net of bubbles. As well as recording their behaviour, scientists use the drone to work out the whale's weight.
Some populations around the world are getting skinny because they're not getting enough to eat because of climate change impacts.
Juvie's coming up on the left, mom's pooping.
One quick health check on this environment is to examine what's coming out of the animals that depend on krill.
Liquid gold.
is that what I think it is?
It is exactly what you think it is, and it smells exactly like you think it would.
It's whale poo.
Whale poo, yeah.
By keeping a check on its gigantic residence, researchers hope to understand how to protect this fragile wilderness for all the wildlife here.